getting ready for Ohio. It's supposed to be between 1 and 3 inches of snow on the ground up there. That's enough.
Let me see your shirt.
Got my Christmas shirt on. I'm going to be wearing belts, too. I'll probably set off the metal detector with my belts.
I was like, I know Sean was asleep, so I can't go in there and talk to her.
Yeah. Bobby's documenting our preparation for Ohio.
I have to get nice and beautiful. Because we're going to see snow, and we're going to play in the snow. And we're going to use Shauna as our model and make a snowman around her.
Nah, she's too skinny. We'll use Ashley.
Yeah, Ashley's more like a snowman.
Right, a head and a big fat body.
What was that?
I don't know, a shock kitty. Hmm. He's taping you, Homer. Slug him.
And then it.
Who wants to go to Ohio? Who wants to go on the airplane?
Me. Wake up! Ohio. Bye-bye. Ohio.
Shauna, wake up.
Reach mother.
You ready, Ashley?
I don't.
Are you ready to go?
I'm
going
to
kiss you. Watch
out. Sean, are you ready to go? Uh-uh. What's wrong with you? Shauna.
Wake up, Shauna. Your dad's got the movie camera on you.
You want to see something that'll make her want to get up?
No!
You ready to go, Ashley?
Stop it. I'm going to make you cry again.
Leave me alone! Way down there, how long is that going to take?
3.5 hours.
Oh, no. I have to run in for 3.5 hours?
Yeah.
Oh, dear, please.
Shiner! Oh, she's not here.
Tell Daddy we're going to Ohio.
We're going to Ohio. Go Ohio. Ohio.
Give me an O.
O.
Give me an I.
I.
H.
H.
I.
What are you spelling?
Ohio.
Ohio. Ohio.
It's L-H-I-O, Brian.
Oh.
O.
We need a trailer. Oh yeah, film the neighbors. It's Christmas. Still a law in this nightgown. Next year we're not taking Tiffany with us.
Kitty, what? Yes, we are. Everybody wants to come. Yes.
Everybody wants to go, but get a hard flight.
Daddy, come here.
$13 for 3 desserts and 4 drinks. 4 desserts and 4 drinks.
You're sitting in my seat. Move it. Move this desk.
Actually, I mean you're going to sit over here. Leave this coat on here. How much will it fit?
I need a straw. Shana, this is going to be strong. For instance,
I have my own. I have my parents' home, but I'm going to be on the fall.
U.S. Airfacer Mary Newton, please make the party at the U.S. Air Ticket Counter Hall Level Terminal B. Mary Newton, please.
Reflection
mess it up.
Huh? Won't the glass reflection mess it up?
Nope. Ashley.
Daddy, what's wrong with the horse?
It's just a little one. and gentlemen, for those awaiting arrival of U.S. Air Flight 359 from...
Is one ready?
What?
Seven. Leaving, Daddy.
Soon.
Hi, Daddy. Look, here's the guy. Hi. Hi, Daddy, I'm fine.
Did you make it finally? Mm.
Look, that's the little one. See the little one?
Yeah. I see that.
Shauna.
We got it.
I give you mama.
Yeah, hold on to it, Shauna.
I had to have that last time, my fool. Kiss him. I did. What? I had to have the pizza.
This, in this thrilling travel with us. No, leave that fast in the car.
You have to leave your table up until we take off, okay?
Look, he gave me.
Taxi and takeoff, please be sure that all seat backs and tray tables are under full upright lock position. And that your seatbelt security fastened about you. All carrying items should be now underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead compartment. We ask you to direct your attention to the flight attendant
on important
emergency procedures at review. Please observe the
no smoking airplane.
Regulations requires passengers comply with the lighted signs, posted placards, and instructions provided by your crew. Your seatbelt may be fastened by inserting the metal end into the buckle of the link.
We're turning again. To the other side.
I hope he knows the way.
He seems like he's going back and forth, doesn't he?
I sledded.
In order to be on the menu, you would not open up this book having to answer every single question. It's the questions that appear here.
It's huge! There's new orders. This is fun. You take on the challenge. We do a lot of recreational shooting, and it teaches you to respect this tool that is in our world.
And I did, and I shot numerous different semi-automatics. And the Derringer. I shot numerous types of notes all the time. All of your sound force I was creating AI run for you.
Win losing $100 whether you own the club or not. Next time you spot the club in someone else's car registered in your state, jot down the license plate number. Then call 1-800-633-CLUB by January 12th and tell us the flag number. Not only can you be one of 50 randomly selected winners of $100, the person who owns the car can win $100 too. Or if you're a U.S. resident, 18 and older, void or prohibited, no purchase required. That's 1-800-633-CLUB. Accept no imitations. Make sure it says the club on the handle. Here's Larry Robinson with a special holiday message. The tradition of making somebody very happy by giving a gift at holiday time dates back centuries. The tradition of buying those gifts at J.B. Robinson Jewelers dates back many years, too. Since 1929, J.B. Robinson customers have counted on Robinson Jewelers for beautiful holiday gifts. Gifts that will really please somebody. Stunning diamonds and colored gemstones. Shimmering gifts of gold and more. Are you engaged or thinking about becoming engaged? If so, see J.B. Robinson Jewelers for a gorgeous diamond engagement ring. Even on the chilliest holiday shopping day, you'll find a warm, inviting, comfortable atmosphere at J.B. Robinson Jewelers. And you'll shop with confidence, knowing you have J.B. Robinson's three-month money-back.
I hear this year they're going to have it on closed circuit, too.
Yeah. Yeah, that'll be neat when we get back, yeah. Oh, in the rooms?
In the rooms.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
So you don't have to sit down here and pretend how long your motors are going. Sit up there and watch them. Come down 30 motors ahead. Get in line. This is a big crowd, baby. A lot of ride. Well, I don't know. It was last year. We'll see what happened this year. Hurry, I'm talking
well,
like
as many now. People as I've seen around that we've recognized, I can imagine how many people.
Florida's got about 200 riders.
Wow.
Alice said about 210 riders.
What'd you say, Mama?
$70, only $49.99. Plus, we're also celebrating our most price sale ever, including a great selection of easy care vinyl decorator tables.
$50,
your choice any size, only
$2.99. See it. Right there.
Area rugs, not $100. Your choice, only $39.99. Don't miss the gigantic name brand selection and unbeatable store-wide savings beginning Sunday at 8 a.m. at Schottenstein's.
Yeah.
It doesn't seem as cold as it did last night either. This button does.
What, are you gonna go find Mama? It's working.
One wild thing.
You like that, huh? What are you doing, Brian?
Bye. You see anything up to you? Are you like this to work out? I got a homemade snow one. Countertop, doesn't it?
Looks like it.
A big hit from a movie starring Ted and Whoopi as our countdown of the biggest adult contemporary hits of the year rolls on. Casey counts them down. What do you think of Cineburst gum?
Those flavor crystals are obviously part of a conspiracy.
It's only like my favorite gum.
My Bertrand is a perfect child, but I found Cineburst his
hidden in his underwear drawer. I'm showing a piece right now. See?
Spots, boy. Give me 10 laps.
Yes! Cinnabar's gum with flavor crystals. Made out of suitable for adults. If you're a mom, the first thing you want to do when you hear that sound is to make it stop. And the best way to do it is with Mentholatum Cherry Chest Rub for kids. It's new, and it's the only over-the-counter product specially made for young children that removes the congestion and stops their cough at the same time.
Daddy! As soon as you Daddy! Cry, smile!
Shauna, that wasn't very smart.
They say it's for kids, but I think it's for moms, too. Use only as directed.
This is running on a treadmill. And this, if I had my time again...
I want to do it!
Skydiving. Sony Sports Portable Stereos.
Shauna threw snow all over the camera.
Shop is a better way to save.
I got it in a hole here.
This season to make a great deal.
Look, Mommy, get up. 15th annual can't push her.
We didn't actually push her along.
No, put your feet back. Put your feet up. Okay, here goes.
It's too cold out here. I gotta get inside.
And now most Camrys aren't built in the U.S. Take a look at the new personal size Camry.
Hurry up, Mama. It is. Maybe we can do it tomorrow. Let's go inside. Did you get down? Thank you.
The biggest human temptation is to settle for too little was obviously unfamiliar with the line of Lexus automobile.
Everybody look like they're having fun.
Turn around and be on TV when you do that.
Okay.
Okay, Ryan, right, step out. Ryan, wait. Watch the gate.
All the way. In your age group.
See that dark line in the second jump where he slipped out of it?
Yeah.
Anywhere up on the dark surface. You're done.
He'll learn.
Okay, rider, set him up. Okay, let's set them up.
Down 13 and 14 boys winding it down. We need to have all pros and super class 20 inch bikes in the staging area. All pros, super class riders, please make sure your bikes have
set them up. Set them up.
Riders ready. Watch the gate.
born, he got lifted. Look. That yak is taking it.
Did she really? ready, man. Do they know to watch out for these trees?
WNCI 97.9, not too hard, not too light, now with more music, more variety, and a lot less talk. New music from Joshua Cadison. This is Jesse, WNCI.
That's the only dangerous thing. These kids don't know how to snow sled. Well, we are too. Camping.
My glasses are in. Of all of mine, what have I been thinking? Not a dream I ever seen. We could go to Mexico, you the Academy. Such a kid, I look for seashells. Doesn't that sound sweet? Right, that's a 10, Nikki.
You made it all the way to the bottom.
Back on my feet. Just paint your pictures about how it's gonna be. By now I should know better. Your dreams are never free. But tell me all about our little trailer by the sea. Jesse, you can always sell any dream to me. Oh, Jesse, you can always sell any dream to me.
Are you having fun? Are you having fun? Watch the train! Used to think about you. What are you trying to knock me over? That's a 12. You made it all the way past the bottom of the hill.
My turn to try that.
How do you Brian? Yeah, there's water all over it now. Thanks, Brian. And I listen to her promise. I swear to God this time it's gonna last. Just paint your pictures about how it's gonna be. By now I should know better. Your dreams are never free. Tell me all about my little trailer by the sea. That's pretty good, Jimmy. Jesse, you can always sell any dream to me. I love you in the sunshine, lay you down in the warm white shade. And who knows, maybe this time things will turn out just the way you planned. She don't want to hurt her butt, Mama.
Just paint your pictures about how it's gonna be. By now I should know better. Your dreams are never free. But tell me all about our little trailer by the sea. Jesse, you can always sell any dream to me. Jesse, you can always sell any dream to me.
Now you can listen longer because it's more music on WNCI.
Freezing to death. don't have no gloves on either, folks. A life of pages.
It's harder than it even seems. Feels like I'm looking for a reason. Roaming through the night to find my place in this world. My place in this world. Not a lot to lean on.
Here, go on. Get these out of here, son. Don't worry. Oh, there's a real flood, yeah.
Stop!
Hey, cut it out.
We're going in? Brian already got? Did you get any snow on you, Nikki?
Nikki, your pants are froze.
Your Vans are froze. Pretty neat. That's the way to do it, huh?
Get over there. What happened?
Brian. Come on. That's it. Thank you.
All right, if we have a state commissioner from West Virginia or anyone that will be riding for West Virginia, would you please come to the finish line, please?
We're all ready.
Just one arm.
guys sure you're ready? One more time. Are you sure you're ready?
Yes!
a young man who qualified for this race as number 3, 15 novice. Jason Homenstein was tragically killed in an automobile accident in October. His bike was one of his most prized possessions. It is an honor to have Jason's bike in this parade as a symbol of his presence in Indiana.
Thank you.
the reigning winners for 3 years here at the President's Cup. We're going to give you all a little bit of a chance to get yourself seated. That's not quite loud enough. Do you like it so far? Yeah. One of my personal favorite races in life. I think it'll always be.
Oh,
14, 15-year-old girls out front. Out of where? Connecticut. It's the animal, Jessica Priscilli. Priscilli leading the pack around. That means Priscilli looks like maybe the number 20. And second is Vanessa White Brennan from Virginia, followed by Amanda Sasaki out of Pennsylvania, the Keystone State. Holt down the first spot. It's going to be Connecticut on the top side. Connecticut, Virginia, Pennsylvania, and the 43 of Indy. 2 times out of the Sunshine State of Florida. On the track now is the motor number 63, for 14, 15-year-old girls. It's going to be the 44 on the top side. Monica Kelly, one of my favorite girls in all of our Letter number 64, we got number 52 on the top side. That is going to be Tony Hutcherson out of Virginia. The volunteer on the top side, followed by the number 59 in second spot. That will be Van Holman from New Jersey. The Chain Gang, Raven Ramp, Connecticut, 04 of Jason Tuz, followed by the number 50 of Don Wagner out of Pennsylvania. Duquesne, Michigan, Connecticut, Pennsylvania, 1, 2, and 3 across the line. Letter number 68, 14 Red Novice, quarterfinals. Got a bunch of these riders down here on the top side. Will be the number 68 of Darlington from New Jersey. Darlington, followed by the number 56 in second, Priestner. Darlington, Priestner, New Jersey, and Pennsylvania, doing 1 and 2, double threes of Classen out of Connecticut, holding down the third spot. New Jersey, Darlington, going to take it in. Ohio will pull off the second. Connecticut brings home a third spot. Letter number is 69, the 14-year-old novice, the double O's on the top side. Out of Michigan is Cease, followed by the number 24, Courtney, followed by the number 20 of Jesse Smith. And then the 21 of Josh Camargo. There comes Courtney. Courtney's got this one. It's going to be Courtney taking this one out. Florida comes in second, and third, and fourth, and fifth. Round number 74, 7 under open. Gonna be the 51 of Troy Simic. No running, we're leaving the round. With the number 80 in second of Newman. The running on Newman. State of Florida, the last one, Mantell gets some heat from the number 76 goes out of Tennessee. Florida, Tennessee, Michigan, Indiana, Michigan down in the third spot. That is going to be the number. The number 50 moves in there. That is going to be Ross Oberholster. Florida.
Under number 115, 115. Under team 135, you should be in staging. Pennsylvania, Mike Stratansky has the lead. Pennsylvania, Florida, Aaron Barrett. Here comes Barrett Stratansky. Up high, Barrett. Button number is 116, 14, 15, open 44, go Para. How about Jordan out in front from Tennessee? It's going to be Jordan, followed by the O.A. of Hannah from the Buckeye. Tennessee, Ohio, 1 and 2, New York, slam up 2 and 0 right there. The number 4 of Eric Perry taking it in for third. Tammy Belong from number is 123. 4-10-11-year-old girls, the 65 from Indiana. It's going to be Kimberly Hayden. Hayden, give them a hard charge from the Buckeye, April Honecker. Hayden and Honecker, 1 and 2, Indiana, Ohio, Michigan, and Florida's lovely sister, Drew Young, holds down the fourth spot. Letter number 124, Tim Novice. The 26 on the top side, the old Kentucky Colonel. It's going to be...
That third one.
Oh, did he? We missed Brian? What did he get?
He got third.
Wow.
Looks like Florida's got a sleeping hearing. It's like, we kept talking to someone the whole time. And she goes, Michigan was leading about 4 of them. And she goes, Michigan. She's like, okay, well, we'll just have Florida cheer for them. Everybody got quiet. And then she goes, Michigan. So everybody started. You can take it off of me now.
I'm on a report on what happened.
I just gave you your report.
Did Brian get out of the gate then?
I don't know. I wasn't watching. I was talking.
You're hungry?
What happened?
My gate sucked.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hey, this looks like my bike.
Sure not.
Can you do better than that?
Did you do anything?
Yeah.
Making a mess.
Can you
get a napkin?
First?
Mm-hmm.
You can beat these guys?
Yeah, I know I can beat them.
Are you going to,
level I didn't two. Rub that, that's why I didn't level do too good.
My mom can
rub it down, just in case. In case you're ready. It's good luck, charm.
What, the ring is it's Dell.
Going on to his qualifiers, get a little air, why don't you? Owen Merzall Morales, it'll be Florida, Michigan, and the Empire State of New York. Gates down in race number 2, more super class action. It's the Termite and Garcia, California, Florida, Florida, California. Here they come, California, look at the lock himself in between those two awesome riders. It's still a Termite, two in the team. Jimmy Garcia in the 2-1, about 4 feet, Ray Jenkins in 3. Here it comes, up to the big jump, what's it gonna be? It'll be the Termite, he's being charged by, let's see what happens. Garcia, Jenkins, 1-2, that is California, Pennsylvania, looks like the 95, nails out of Florida. Termite Hudson gets up and finishes third. Oh, sorry, Denver. That went down. I blew it, though. It was Denver. Oh, well, I'm sorry.
Test. Summer, your leader, Ohio and Virginia, 1-2. Go Lightly in second as he's been all three times. Sonner, Go Lightly, Ohio, Virginia, the 98 in third belongs to Pecorino out of Florida. Ohio, Virginia, and Florida. Fair Florida is running down the 4 and 5 spot. Race number 4 races through 40 into staging more. 12, 13 open riders. Another Sonner. This time Todd Sonner, the Buckeye, coming at you in stereo. Check this out, Pennsylvania coming from behind. Nope, that's not Pennsylvania, that's Florida. It's Sonner, the 90 bike of Bostrom in the 2 spot. Followed by Martineau, another instant replay. It'll be Sonner, Bostrom, Martineau, Ohio, Florida, Florida. Race number 5, 12, 13 open class. Michigan, are you alive today? I can't hear you. The double threes up on top is David Amon. Amon out of the great state of Pennsylvania. 10-11 open class, races through 45, should be in staging. It is Amon out of Indiana. In the 2 spot is Hayden. Amon, Hayden, Florida rider in 3. That's Crick. Amon, Hayden, Crick, Pennsylvania, Indiana, Florida, and Roost out of Connecticut. Race number 7, more 10-11 riders. Open type 1, EGO 1 of Fosdick. It's Fosdick. And Mount sneaks in there. Fosdick out of Florida, Mount out of Indiana. Here comes Smith on the outside. We'll make it a pair of Floridas in Indiana. 1, 2, and 3. Florida, Florida, the dynamic duo, followed by Brian Mount out of Indiana. Race number 8 on the track. We're talking 17 and over experts. Coming at ya. Coming at ya. Out of the bluegrass country, working on a perfect is Cold Camp. The big lie is Cold Camp. Rolling today, it'll be the Colorado rider followed by Matt Smith out of Pennsylvania. Colorado, Pennsylvania, the Michigan ride of Ryan Campbell takes the third. Race number 24, 17 and over novices. The number 83 out of Michigan is Dennis Lappin. Looking good is Lappin, Florida's Arnheim in the second spot. Lappin, Arnheim, Michigan, Florida, Indiana in third is Wagner. Michigan. Michigan, that's you up front. Thank you. I don't know, I think you guys are saving your voices for the main events. I don't know what the deal is, but you're being judged all the way through the motos. So you guys that are being real quiet, like New York, like New Jersey, like Pennsylvania, like Canada and Tennessee and Massachusetts and Rhode Island, and all you guys, Ohio, you have been just cold as ice back there. Race number 25, 17 and over, we're going to watch Scott Marinda take care of business for the great state of Connecticut, all wire to wire. Race number 2626 is your moto number, races through 65 in the staging. Michigan again, Brian Rowe, your leader. 17 and over, not his combination. Michigan says, we're alive, we have 2 riders. It'll be Rowe, Ward, and Quantum. Stereo Michigan's BMX bookends. They can't lose this one in the 3rd spot. The number 14 is Prather out of North Carolina. Prather making his move. Can he do it? No. Michigan rolls. 1-2. The Wolverines. Race number 27, 17 and over. Thomas is still coming off the starting hill. This is Wayne Thomas out of Florida. Florida rider up front. Trying to get away from him is the Massachusetts rider Foster. It is Thomas and Foster, 1-2. Looks like the New York rider in 3. That's DeVries. Thomas Foster, DeVries, Massachusetts in the 2 spot. Thomas out of Florida, Florida, Massachusetts, and the Empire strikes. Motor number 28, Madison Smith, Pennsylvania. Mickey in there for 3. No, Madison Smith, Florida. Smith in 3. Madison.
Indiana. Your bubble number is 59, 14-year-old expert, Texas's little dynamite guy, not so little anymore. Terrain, size more. All 1-8s have been posted. All 1-8 qualifiers need to go into the staging area. We'll run them directly after Moto 188. Size more. Size double perfect, all right. Race number 60, 14-year-old expert. With the lead out of Florida is Florida.
Riders ready. Watch the gate.
Oh, I can't get that down, Mr. Hoover. But I can't. It is Hoover, followed by Simba, Florida, Florida. Hoover and Simba. Florida taking a win in that one. Team Florida is so awesome. Race number 61, more 14-year-old experts. The number 45, Florida again, Kevin Doherty. Doherty coming by the Garden State's very own David Blair. Florida and New Jersey, Doherty and Blair. Florida again in the first finals in the North. It'll be Doherty out of Florida with a perfect Jerry Harvey.
Thank you, Linda. And we move on to moto number 62. Third round. Jockey from Pennsylvania in the third. In the fourth, out of Florida, Thomas. It'll be Priscilla from Connecticut. Wine runner from Virginia, one and two. Pennsylvania in the fourth, three and four. Two spots, it's going to be the Nevada rider of Christy on the top side, out of the Garden State of New Jersey, Van Homan. Homan holding on to his lead with the number 90 out of the Buckeye of Aaron Morey. We lose one rider. It'll be the 59 from New Jersey.
Set him up. Riders ready. Watch the gate.
Moto number 65, 14-year-old novice.
Hey, let's go, Jason!
As we sort them out, looking for the number 82 to come out on the top side, Gabriel Spear out of Florida, followed by the number 75 out of the Garden State of New Jersey, Steve Rollins, Florida, New Jersey, the 22 in third, Curtis out of Florida. Florida, Jersey, Florida, Pennsylvania, as they cross the stripe. Look beautiful, Linda. Right at number 66, 92 of Nick Riddell. And Andy Alia gonna round out that four. Moto number 81, 13-year-old novices. Looking at the number 14 out of Virginia, Jason Golightly. Go lightly, followed by the 51 from Pennsylvania, Don Carruthers. Virginia, Pennsylvania, Illinois, Klotsky in the third spot. Virginia, Pennsylvania, Illinois, your top three riders, the Buckeye in four. That is going to be the number 41 of Hinkle. Moto number 82, you're going to have the number 80 from Connecticut, Newman. Noonan has got some heat from Don Marone out of Florida. Marone putting the pressure on Connecticut. It's going to be Connecticut, Florida, one and two. Connecticut, Florida, the 43 and third from Indiana, going to be Nolan. And it looks like number 23 for Florida in the fourth spot is going to be Wells. But at number 83. Going to be looking at the number 76 of Sean Gertz from Indiana, Florida, 1-2. The 46 in third out of the Garden State of New Jersey. is going to be Bob Kuzmanek. On the fourth spot will be the number 62 from New Jersey, of Paul Carmillan. Number 85, 13-year-old novice riders. 36 has it in control from Kentucky. Nicholas Turner out in front, kicking it with soul. Got the number 53 in second from Missouri is Troy Sykes, and then the number 59. 53 and then the 46. The Kentucky. Kentucky out in front, maybe moving into third, into second, I don't know. It'll be Kentucky taking it at the wire, Missouri, and then Kentucky and Michigan. Motor number 86, the 06 out of the Buckeye has got to be Teddy Stroop. Stroop, followed by the number 91 from West Virginia, is Kieran Stroop. And here comes the 99 out of Canada. He snakes in, Chris Dean. Dean, gonna get some heat in the last turn. The number 91 out of West Virginia, trying to take it back. It'll be West Virginia, Ohio, West Virginia, Canada, and the Buckeye of Lockhart in the four. Motor number 87. The number 58 from, I guess it's got to be Australia, down under, Paul Chambers. Definitely not under right now. The number 94 of Aaron Carr from where? Tennessee. Carr, Australia, definitely down under now in the wall. Aaron Carr will take that one in for Tennessee. Double H Ramoto, 12 expert your class. And it's going to be the awesome Adam Wilczynski out of Wake Up Car, Wake Up Car, Florida. Florida in control here, the 56 in second. Going to be running from New York, that is going to be Heskett, Florida, Florida, New York, Florida, Connecticut, Indiana. With Pennsylvania in second and third, the 38 and the 08. That is going to be Perfanta and McCrillis fighting it out for second and third. And the 41 from Massachusetts, Matt Chandler, reels in the four. Motor number 90, the 32 of Allison Charney on the top side. We have Connecticut and Connecticut Tempera in second. Charney, Tempera, let's hear it, Connecticut. One and two. Number 76 from the shaky state of California, Jennifer DaCosta, working in the third spot. In four, it's going to be the 56 out of Virginia, 55 rather, of Weinbrenner. Moto number 90, 12, 13-year-old girls. Covelli on the top side from where? Connecticut? I don't know. Covelli out in front, the number 20 in second of Heather Temple from Florida. And then the number 59 from Illinois is going to be Rose, getting some heat from the 06 from Florida. Kelly Butts at the wire. I don't know who got the third. Moto number 92, 12, 13 girls. It is going to be the number 57 of Tracy Sizemore. From the Lone Star State of Texas, followed by the Pennsylvania rider, Gina Muffy. Texas, Pennsylvania, one and two. The 01 from the Buckeye in third. Texas in control. 74 from Indiana holding down the four spot. It'll be Texas, Pennsylvania, the Buckeye, 1, 2, 3, motor number 93. Moto 93 out of Connecticut, Jonathan Taylor in control.